We're gonna hit you with this. Count Chocula. He dropped a cereal bar on our asses. Give this shit a try. Let you guys know what it tastes like, what it's about, if it's good or not, if it's worth buying. All of that stuff. And happy Vlogoween, guys.
Happy Vlogoween.
Trick or treat.
Okay, more.
Yeah, it looks nice.
Got the marshmallows on the side.
Yeah, I can't look at it. I gotta eat it.
Okay.
Pretty good.
Yeah, it is good.
I enjoy this.
I mean, it's good, but honestly, it kind of tastes like the Cocoa Puff one.
Yeah, it does taste like the Cocoa Puff cereal bar.
But it's so good. I mean, it's so fun, too, because, like, Hot Chocolate's a good cereal.
Yeah, at least I tried. Another Halloween packaging, limited edition.
Yes.
That's all that matters when it's October.
What's with the marshmallows in it, too? I don't think the Cocoa Puff has marshmallows in it.
Nah, I don't.
I mean, that's a good taste. But it's still good. It's really good.
Mm-hmm.
It's good in the morning if you just want something small. It's only 100 calories per bar.
Mmm.
Which isn't bad.
Very spectacular and delicious. Anyways. Happy Vlogoween, Weed Whackers! Keep the likes and comments and subscriber count counting. A one, two, Happy Vlogoween! Living the evil up in the fast lane, making me wanna have a wicked persona beating the hell up out of people, making me mad, man. Gave me the gun.